And Springfield firefighters today rescued two women at St. Michael's Cemetery. Two women who were 87 and 89 years old were stranded in their car after it stalled out on a flooded road in the cemetery. Fire department spokesman Dennis Ledger told 22 News firefighters had to carry the two women to safety. Both of the women tonight doing just fine.